Hey, welcome to this video. My name is Dora, and in this one, we'll talk about landing pages for Klaviyo. So basically, I want to show you how to actually create a high converting landing page for Klaviyo products. And you know, basically, I want to show you how I'm doing this, basically how I'm creating my landing pages and how I'm getting over 50% opt-in rate on my landing page. Now, if this is your first time here on this channel, welcome. My name is Dora, and here you can find a lot of different content, a lot of different videos on how to actually make money with Klaviyo and how to be successful with affiliate marketing. So consider subscribing if you want to learn more about affiliate marketing and how to actually make money with it. Now, let me share with you how to actually create a high converting landing page. So I want to share with you four elements that every high converting landing page needs to have in order for it to actually convert very, very well. And also, like, I'm going to show you my exact landing page that is converting 52%, and basically I'll show you how I actually implemented all those elements on my landing page and how you can do this too. And also, like, I have here my screenshot. Basically, you can see the landing page is converting 52%, okay? And again, like, I'm going to show you exactly how it looks like, exact elements, and basically you'll be able to model it. So let me share with you elements number one that is very, very important that will help you have high conversions on your landing page so you can have more people opting into your list, right? And basically at the end of the day, you can make more money. And you know, some people are asking, okay, but do I really need a landing page, right? Can I promote my affiliate link without landing page? And you know, basically my answer is no. I mean, you can, but basically you won't get good results. Because the thing is, like, landing page, you know, if you're selling Klaviyo product, right, like, you are not the only person probably who is selling that product, right? There are hundreds, maybe even thousands of affiliates also selling the same product. But if you have your landing page, because this page is unique to you, it's custom built to you, it will help you stand out in the marketplace. Because, like, your potential customers may already saw this affiliate offer, but they never saw your landing page, right? And this is why this landing page will make you unique in the marketplace. But also it will help you capture traffic. So basically you will be collecting email addresses, you will be building your list, right? So this is why we need to have landing page. Now, how to actually create a high converting one. So again, four elements. Element number one, we need to have something called lead magnet. And you know, basically lead magnet is that piece of value, basically that solves specific problem. So people who are landing on your landing page, they have specific problems, right? Challenges that they want to solve. Or maybe they want to achieve something, particular goal, particular result, right? But basically this lead magnet will help them get to that result, will help them solve that problem. So lead magnet can be, I don't know, for example, it can be videos, it can be PDF, it can be blog posts, it can be article, it can be a webinar, it can be value series, right? Maybe video training. But basically, you know, that information, that piece of information that will help your people get to that result they are looking for. And you know, basically what I wanna do is I wanna first list all of those elements, right? And then I'm actually going to show you a real example of my landing page and how I actually implemented and used all of those elements on my landing page. So basically thing number two, what we need to have is we need to have something called hook. And this is actually very, very important. So basically hook is that statement, that bold promise that basically talks about what your lead magnet delivers, right? So basically what people will get after they consume this lead magnet and what kind of challenges they will solve. So basically this is hook. And again, like, I'm going to show you how to do this, how I actually implemented this stuff on my landing page in just a second. Basically element number three is call to action. And you know, basically call to action is where you are telling people exactly what they need to do. So you know, basically you are telling people, okay, enter your email, right, request information, download a free ebook if your lead magnet is an ebook, for example, right? But basically this is where you are telling people exactly what they need to do to actually get this lead magnet, right, to get this information. And you know, basically the reason why this is important is because, like, you know, if you don't tell people what to do, people will be confused, right? And most people will actually leave your website, right? So basically you need to tell people exactly what they need to do. And think number four, element number four that every high converting landing page needs to have is it needs to have a background that actually represents that result your people are looking for. And you know, I'm going to show you how to do this. So let me actually show you my landing page, and this is the one that's converting 52%. So basically this is how it looks like. Now, let me actually explain to you how I actually implemented all of those elements on this landing page. So here you can see my headline. Okay, and this is actually my hook. So basically my headline, okay, you can see talks about daring to create that good life, right? And then I'm here talking about learn how to go from zero, basically how to make money online selling other people's products, starting from scratch. So basically this message, okay, this is my hook. This is where I'm grabbing people's attention. And basically here I'm talking about, okay, how to make money online, right? Without necessarily having to create your own product. So basically, on people who want to make money online, this message is for them. But maybe like those people don't have their own product, right? So what I'm doing here is I'm talking about, okay, like you can make money online by selling other people's products, right? And then also starting from scratch, like maybe those people are brand new to affiliate marketing, to online marketing, right? So basically, what I'm talking about, you know what, like you can make money online starting from scratch, right? Even if you are a complete beginner. So, you know, basically, this message, this is hope for those people who want to make money online, right? Without, you know, basically, but they are new, they don't know how to do it. So, you know, basically, people who want to do this, okay, who want to make money online, but they don't have their own product, right? They don't know how to do it. Like, people will be interested in this information, and this is why people will be actually entering their email addresses. Now, so this is basically my hook, okay? My headline is actually my hook. Then below it, you can actually see my call to action, which is here, you know, request access, right? This is my call to action. But also, like here in those fields, basically, I said, okay, your name here, right? Your email address here. So this is also actually call to action because I'm telling people what they need to do, right? You need to enter your name here, your email address here, and then basically request access. Now, basically, here on this landing page, okay, basically, we talked about lead magnets, right? Which is that piece of information that solves problem. Now, basically, here I'm not mentioning exactly, okay, what that lead magnet is, right? But basically, I'm talking about that information. Now, the reason why is because, you know, basically, behind this landing page is actually a video, okay? But the thing is, like, there is a ton of videos on, you know, internet, on YouTube, on Google, right? That people can watch. So basically, I'm making people more curious with not telling exactly what my lead magnet is. But then actually, so let me actually refresh this website. So basically, what I have also here is, you know, if people didn't enter their email address and they want to leave a website, basically this pop-up will show up. And basically, what I'm doing here is here I'm actually mentioning my lead magnet. So I'm trying to take different approach, okay? So basically here I'm talking about this. Okay, so wait before you go. Would you like to watch free video? So I'm talking about that free video, and this is actually my lead magnet, okay? Because you know, once people enter their name, their email address, they will watch this video. And basically another call to action, yes, show me the video now, right? So basically I'm talking about that lead magnet. And you know, basically this is my lead magnet on this landing page. So again, like four elements, and also like element number four is actually our background. And you know, basically what I wanna do is I wanna make sure that my background actually represents that result people are looking for. So in my example, I'm talking about making money online, creating that good life, right? So basically the reason why people want to make money is because, you know, they want to have more options in life, more freedom, right? More choices. They want to have nice things in life. And this is basically what my background represents, right? You can see this beautiful view, pool. So basically nice stuff, right? Nice view. Basically it represents the good life. Now, you know, maybe for example, I just am in weight loss niche. So what I can do is maybe if I'm selling product that teaches people how to lose weight, my background can be actually a person who is fit, right, in good shape, because that person actually represents that result those people, my potential customers, are looking for. And you know, basically, those are four elements that I'm using on my landing page, and also like that you can implement that will help you have high conversions on your landing page. So, you know, basically, again, you need to have lead magnet, you need to have hook, basically, you need to have call to action, and you need to have background that actually represents that result your people are looking for. And once you actually know how to build a high converting landing page, basically, you know, if industrial average is 15, maybe 20% opt-in rate, and if you can actually create a landing page that's converting 40, even 50%, basically you can double your opt-in rates, right? And therefore, like you can double your conversions at the end of the day, because you will have more people opting into your list, and then like basically you will have more people buying your product, right? So it's very, very cool stuff. And basically, once you have your leads, right, because your landing page will help you convert your traffic into leads. but also like you need to know how to convert those leads into customers, right? Because at the end of the day, this is how you make money, right? You need to convert those people on your email list into customers. And basically, if you want to learn how to do this in great detail, what you can do is you can click on the first link in the description and you can access free advanced training that will basically show you how to do this in great detail. So basically, it will show you how to be successful with affiliate marketing, how to actually successfully promote affiliate stuff. So now, if you're interested in learning how to do this, feel free to check it out. And you know, basically this is it for this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. I really hope this was helpful to you. If you enjoyed it, please give me some thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. And I'm looking forward to talk to you soon. Bye.